Let me show you how to get started on BotDog in less than a minute and 30 seconds. First, go to Create a Campaign. There are many ways to start a campaign. LinkedIn search, Sales Navigator projects or searches, you can import CSVs, you can connect with the API. But here, we're going to start with the easiest thing possible, a regular LinkedIn search. Now I'm going to click here. I am going to use one of the search templates. So let's use Y Combinator Founders. I just have to go here. I can run any search on LinkedIn, go here, copy and paste the URL. BotDog will import those people for me, and I can then decide on how to message them. I can send an invitation, and follow-up messages. People who are already in my network will be skipped if I send them an invitation, and I will only send follow-up messages to people who don't reply. There's a ton of other sequences, but let's start with the most simple one, invitation. Here, I can add a note. I can say, hey, first name, happy to connect, or whatever you want. And then I can obviously add follow-up messages and follow up until people reply, but here, for that sequence, we'll keep it simple. All right, then I decide on a name for my campaign, and that's it. BotDog will now be running for me in the background and sending invitation messages to those people. I can see my campaign running here, and I can see all my stats and measure what's working, what's not, including my reply rate and my conversion rate. That's it. It's as simple as it gets. Your turn to try BotDog now.